delayed way too long on that one.
Yeah, always, especially when it's darker.
It even matches your hair, dude.
Yeah, the choke was on. Yeah, the choke. Cool. Oh,
it's still not running.
Oh, it'll warm up and it'll run better. She's not putting it to the floor either, I don't think.
She better turn around.
She's doing good.
Yeah.
That's exciting. She's getting it all way forward. There's a lot of potholes on the edge.
That's awesome. Two laps per kid.
Guys, stay off the
tailwind. Hey.
She's got 60 hours of driving, so she knows what she's doing.
Crazy.
Oh, there he goes. Okay, you can turn it off.
No,
turn back on when he comes back.
So, how do you feel being the member of the pit crew? Personally, I feel awesome.
I think this team is going to fall apart without me, you know? So
sure.
Tiny car racing is going to go a long ways.
Totally.
Yeah.
Random civilian.
I am the CEO of Bonfire Resort, Mr.
I'm the manager. We built a mini golf course.
Yeah, 9 holes. Gotta go check it out. Everybody who sees this video.
Yep. It's going on YouTube, isn't it?
I hope so. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Grandma.
Yeah.
Wait, it's coming back. It's coming back.
Here he comes.
back it up?
I don't want to wait until there.
Yeah.
So how do you feel being the coolest uncle and the tiny car racer in the world?
Just another day.
Keep moving forward.
You gonna stop recording it now?
No.
Why? Are you seriously recording?
We'll put it on YouTube, yeah.
Yeah. This is awesome.
Yeah.
No,
all right.
So how's it feel being second in the pit crew?
Second.
Yeah.
The whole show, man.
Yeah. You're funny.
What?
Daddy Kart.
Probably almost too late.
Thanks,
to
David.
Another round, huh?
Yeah. Bye.
We did. Oh, we're just putting these in a car.
Okay. Well, hello.
We're not leaving.
Yeah, we're leaving.
You guys want to come back by and take another ride?
I don't know.